All right, guys, here we go. All right. Oh, great. Well, of course, they pitted me against someone who has AP and freaking a bunch of other good players. God dang it. T Basque. Okay. All right, here we go. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he's able to get it across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down at the 21-yard line. All righty. Ah, darn it. Terrible. Frickin' terrible. All right, see if we can get him here. Nice. Oh, he got me. Crap. But what he does is he takes away having to make those slide steps in the pocket to find angles to throw the ball. Dang it. He just throws right over the top of it because he can see everything, and sometimes that saves time and gets the ball to a receiver quicker. Dang it, Michael Crabtree. Come on, man. Darn it. There we go. Throwing on third down, Newton. Dang it. Opportunity for a big play across the middle, but he didn't have the concentration or the focus necessary and dropped it before he could haul it in. Guessing they're probably going to run at a bunch. Jesus, how many freaking players they got? My God. This is freaking ridiculous. This overall must be way over mine. Yes! Oh, come on! Yeah, his team. Why do Madden servers do that? God, why don't they freaking focus on the freaking overalls and match them up? I'm only a 71 overall, dude. Come on. I'm not freaking paying the win here. Come on. Oh my God. See, I can't, my guys can't even catch the ball.
Second and 10.
Wow. Thank you. God. Everyone's got to be able to catch the football. Doesn't matter what position you play, but if you're on offense, be aware, ball may come your way. God dang it! Yeah, there we go. Darn it! There we go. Finally. Oh, get out of here. It's a big play there for the Chiefs. 42 yards. And this will probably be the last play of the quarter. Back now with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gunn. It's the Chiefs in possession of the football as we begin the second quarter. And they're on the move here. They've got it first and 10. Another pistol look here. Oh my god, okay. He doesn't drop any like that one. Second down. We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught. Breeze will try again on second down. Oh my god! Dang it! Their offense is way better than my defense. Look at this. I want to show you guys this real quick. I want to show you how messed up these stupid servers are. They're not servers, but they're matchmaking. As soon as this game allows me to freaking pause. Ah. Alright, I want to show you guys this. Alright. I want to show you guys. Alright. I got Cam Newton, 85. He has 85 Drew Brees. Okay, same overall. I have Isaiah Crowell. They have Jamal Charles. And then AP. I got this, David Johnson. They got DeMarco. I got 470 overall wide receivers. He has 380 overalls and then a bunch of 70s. Tight end. I have Owen Daniels. Oh my god. Screw you, you stupid game. Freaking dumb. Really? Come on. That's so stupid, man. Yeah, Owen Daniels catches nothing. There we go, finally. You stupid moron! Hits him right in the back of the head. Come on! There. Nice! God dang it. Oh my god! A big play there for KC. 47 yards. Today's receivers in the NFL, they're the complete package nowadays. We know they can run, we know they can catch, but they have those big frames now. So oftentimes, they just have physical guys downfield and go up and catch the football. Dang it! Come on!
Because if they were competent enough to do it on the last drive,
Darn it! Yeah! There we go. There's a good catch. Oh my god, come on! Come on! And I can't rely on my stupid defense to stop him. I need this touchdown so much here. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Oops. You stupid game! Come on! I freaking timed that out! Screw that! That is so stupid. I freaking was pressing timeout like crazy there.
Maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled. especially that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Great.
And the Chiefs are able to grow their lead. And his kick is good. Now after the touchdown, it's Sturgis to send it away. Let's just field it at the goal line. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 3-yard line. Take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned.
Come on! My guys cannot catch the ball! Yeah! Now if my stupid defense could frickin' stop him.
Except for the one the offense really wanted to run through.
and that was fed by a big man wanting to make a tackle.
And he made a great tackle. And he is going to lose yardage here. He lost two there, and it's third down.
And the good thing about the top-notch safeties, they can play from deep coverage, or they can play close to the line of scrimmage, and the end result is often the same, a big-time play for their defensive team. And that's exactly what we just saw. An extra corner on the field for New England here on third down.
Yeah, another DB. It's the Chiefs with the lead and the football here as we get set.
Alright.
So now at 3rd and 12 with an extra defender here in the secondary, a nickel look.
Oh, come on! Frickin' metal.
That's gonna leave a mark because they really needed to stop them there, didn't they?
So frustrating defensively. You're a play away from getting that football back here down late. Tough.
Now they gotta find a way to create a turnover or take away. Otherwise, this will probably get away from them.
Now a first carry for their fullback. And he'll get this out past the 45 to the 47. Just when you want on a first down run, call it 8 yards, and it's 2nd and 2. Well, they'll take that every time with a lead, first down, fourth quarter, getting 8 yards. You love that.
They will take it, and you have to ask the defensive guys, why did you give it? I mean, you know the situation. You're down, have to stop them, have to get the football back, but 8 yards on first down puts them back on their heels.
Now Breeze throwing outside. There, a nice hit, jars the ball free, and brings up third down. Here comes the 7th play now of this drive, as this is 3rd and 10. The Patriots going with a dime package here, 2 extra defensive backs on 3rd. There's Brady.
Come on, you didn't jump for that? Really? Oh my god, the freaking dumb defender didn't do anything to stop that.
Now we're going to get a timeout here called by the Patriots. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. So here we go. 1st and 10 now. Charles Malone set back. He's going to get the
really need to strip it. Back Dang it. Oh my god. I need better receivers if I want to go down the field far ways. Hurry up. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Jesus. Hurry up! Run! Hustle! God dang! God dang it. Dang it. Onside kick you never can get. Darn it. Got screwed by my defense. Darn it. I guess I kept up with a guy that was like over 80 overall, probably. That's where the 24-hour rule comes into play. Win or lose for all teams. Either enjoy the win for 24 or reflect on the loss for 24. I really need to beef that defense up a bit. I need to get better receivers, too. That just second quarter, they got 2 touchdowns. Darn it. Defense looked like a bunch of high school players. Ah. Darn it. I kind of almost screwed myself up with that stupid halftime mess up I had. Definitely a fun, high-scoring game, though. Yeah. Why don't those count as drops? Because those are clearly drops. Alright, well, lost that game. At least I didn't get owned up anyways.